Hey everyone, hope all of you are doing well and are in good health. So today I'll be talking about my second attempt at growing tomatoes, and this one has been really awesome. So you can see fruits growing here and here, and then there are fruits developing here, and these flowers are also may possibly develop into tomatoes, and they are there as well. So what was the major difference between the last time around when I hardly got a tomato or two, and here when just about every flower has turned into a small green tomato pod, is the fact that I manually pollinated it. So what I did was I just used my finger and flicked it a bit like this. Let me show you. I just flicked it a bit like this. That's it. A little bit of flick, and the flower got pollinated, and that is how I have got all these small tomato fruits. So I'll put in an update video later on when the tomatoes have ripened. So that's it about for today. There's not much to update about my balcony garden, other plants in my balcony garden. As and when if I feel that there is something worthwhile to put on, to put up a video about, then I shall do so. So please subscribe my channel. Like the video and comment if you have any questions. Thank you for your time. Have a good day.